You mentioned that you have four children now and you're pregnant, so congratulations on that. But your third was born preterm around 34 weeks, and your doctors recommended either progesterone shots or suppositories during this current pregnancy to prevent preterm birth. And this is actually a sound medical practice, and studies have shown that women who take progesterone during their pregnancy have a decreased risk of delivering a preterm baby. And obviously, this has great ramifications as well. It decreases the chances of your baby having both short-term and long-term problems if they can make it to full term or 37 weeks. It all comes down to this. Progesterone is a very important hormone in all stages of pregnancy, and if your body doesn't have enough of it, it can lead to preterm delivery. So talk with your doctor if you have more questions about how it pertains to you, but it sounds like your doctor is giving you good medical advice. If you have any other questions for me in the future, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page at facebook.com/intermountainmoms, and recommend us to your friends and family too.